Hello guys, what is going on? I'm in creative mode. Oops. Slash. I just flew through the map just to look at it. Slash game mode S. Okay, I broke the ceiling by accident. But that was an accident. So, yeah, welcome. This is the Amazing Cake Face 2, the Temple Trifecta Parkour map. So this is the... So basically, there are three temples. Each, you get a silver, bronze, or gold medal. And you have to get a certain... And it's timed. And you have to get a certain amount of things. So here's the map maker, J Minecraft on. There's his head. I'm gonna wear it on my face. Okay, so... Yeah, and so... Let's go. Actually, I want to do the water first. Alright, let's go. I can't see. What? Oh, I didn't see to what the... Oops. I didn't see what the time things were. Sorry, guys. I'm quiet because I'm focusing. Alright, we gotta run straight down the middle here. Like, just like that. But this time, we gotta jump. Okay, we did it. Okay, this part doesn't seem too hard, jumping through the walls like this. Alright, next up, we gotta run on the blocks. And I did it, 52 seconds. So that gives me... Doesn't give me a medal, what? Oh my gosh, the medal was a 50 second. Okay, here. Bronze medal 50, silver medal 40, and gold medal 30. So we can beat that time easy peasy. Or not. Let's do this. Here, let me just turn down my render distance a little bit, because it's an indoor map. So I don't really need to be able to see that far. Ugh, I need to kill myself again. Okay. I need to do slash game mode. See. I can't see a thing. And this map isn't, like, supposed to be dark. So. Okay. I already turned on run distance. Okay, let's go. Alright, I'm feeling it this time. Oh, I'm in creative mode. Oops, I just won't cheat. By the way, guys, I'm not flying right now. This is all legit. Oof. Ooh, I spoofed up again. Well, I really want to break that block. Oh, that ruined my go. I need to get this. Come on. Oh, I forgot the night vision. Whatever, I can do it. Okay, I cannot do it without the night vision. This is really tough. Okay, let me get that night vision. A whole bunch of them, too. Actually, I only need one, and then I'll just do slash game rule, keep, not cap, keep, inventory, true. There, you learn something new every day. There's how to keep inventory. Alright, let's go. Oof. Forgot to go into survival mode. Game mode S. Alright, let's go. Okay, I forgot the night vision again. That could have cost me. Ah, dang it. Dang it. I'm so bad. And earlier when I wasn't recording, I was doing, like, amazing. What? Wait, it's not starting my time. Yeah. Okay, I can do this. I'm feeling it. Oh, flawless. This isn't that bad. Made it. Yes! Got the bronze. Okay. So now I'll do the jungle. Okay. This is the one I looked at, because the jungle looks really hard. Come on, come on, come on. Dang it. Oh, that's gonna cost me, because there's water. Oh, I can't see a thing. You have to speed run this parkour, and I'm not good at speed parkour. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna do this. I think on this next part. Oof, that's tough. That's gonna be really tough. Okay, I got it flawless this, come on. I need to do this. Okay, I think you have to go down here, because that doesn't look like a possible jump. Okay, yes, I made that. I was right. 70 seconds? Oh, that won't get me a medal. Okay, let's try again. Let's try again. So, I'm gonna go down here. And go, 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 come on. Cannot mess up. Cannot mess up. Except right now, when I do mess up. Oh, I can't see a thing in this, like, so dark. Can't do it. Oh, I need to go. Okay, I'm gonna try the desert. And then we'll go back to the jungle. Okay, I need to get a good score on this one. Come on. No! No! No, dang it. Oh, that. And this is easy, too. Oh no, 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 come on. Come on. Okay, slash kill. Oh, I gotta be able to do this. Come on, this is easy parkour. Okay, I'm gonna do the jungle actually. And I've seen people do really well on this map. And then I'm doing, like, this bad. Kind of embarrassing. This water room, like, with the blocks diagonally, is pretty tough. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I cannot mess up here. No! Dang it. Come on. Oh, I can do this. If I mess up one more time, I'm gonna have to slash kill, because I cannot get at least 60 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, go, go. 76 seconds. Yeah, see, those jumps cost me 16 seconds. I'm starting to know what this map has to offer, and that the parkour isn't that hard, just that I'm really bad. Oh yeah, I flawlessed that room. No, that's gonna... Oh, vines. Right here. I'll go up here. Yes! How to find an exploit in a parkour map. I'm the king of that. Did you see how many exploits I found on the Floating Ruins parkour? Pure skill. I feel like I'm doing it a lot faster this time. Like, much, much faster. And I can just feel it. Yes! Yes, that's... No! No! 3 seconds away from getting the medal. Wow. Okay. This is unacceptable. Wait, what's the... Yeah, I need to get 60 seconds at least for the bronze. But that means I need to speedrun it. Like, yeah, did you see? My errors are what cost me. Is there a block there? Yeah. I'm just gonna do this much faster. Oh, I'm going fast this time. Oof, that's gonna cost me. Come on, come on, come on. Oof. Yes! Yes, that gives me the bronze. Okay, now all I need to do is the desert temple, which I can do, because I've done it before. I've done it before on my own, without recording. And I got, like, the silver medal on this one. The desert seems to be the easiest, just the first part does not seem to be that easy. Oh, this map is not kind to me. Okay, I can make this. Oh no! That's gonna ruin it. I need to do this really fast. For some reason, when I kill myself, it spawns me back in there. Though people can get the gold on this, I mean, getting at least one medal is pretty good. I gotta admit, for my horrible parkour skills. But once I finish parkour school, I'll be, like, the best. Because on parkour school, I'm already on the test. And I'll probably record the Art of Parkour map. It, like, teaches you parkour, and it's not that hard. I always play parkour maps. Oh, that's gonna... Dang it. It's gonna ruin it. Okay. I always play parkour maps to make sure that I want to do them on recording before I do them so I can know what to do. Oh, that's gonna actually... I want to start fresh. I want to be able to finish this. It should be really easy if I don't fail. No! I might have to cheat the that desert level. Because, like, when I'm not recording, I finish it, like, 2 seconds, maybe. Or I finish it really quickly when I'm not recording. And then, when I am recording... What? Okay, that was just lag. Okay, I feel like this time I'll actually complete the map, but not get a medal. And then the next time, I'll completely ace it. Okay. This room is very easy. This part is just, like, time-consuming. And this part is easy-peasy. But I still don't get the middle. But I completed the map, so I know I can do it. But it's just... those ladder falls that cost me that extra 11 seconds. Like that. Like, I guess... yeah, I have to do this. Come on. Come on, cake face. You can do it! Happy Easter, by the way, if I haven't already said that. This is my... Easter special by him doing some parkour for you guys that I can actually do. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, I just stayed silent for a second. I was focusing. Thinking about the next video I'm gonna make. I feel like this time I will. Dang it. I really want to creative mode this. Why does it spawn me in the water temple? Like... really, I don't get why I get spawned there. I also don't get why I stay so silent during these videos. It's because I'm so into it. And guys, I know I haven't been doing anything really but parkour lately, and I hope you guys like parkour. I'll try and do a little more variety. So yeah, I'll get out some, like, I don't know, maybe like Attack of the Bee Team and Pixelmon, I'll get some more of that stuff. But the thing is that Shadowless or Brad Rune isn't really, like, our recording schedules, I guess, don't really match up. So, it's kind of hard to find time. No! I made that. Don't tell anybody. I did it. Legit. I still got 85 seconds. That's horrible. It says you can get 40 seconds doing this. Which I know you can if you don't have any failure. Dang it! No! I'm gonna do this level in creative mode. Slash kill. Since I cannot do it in survival mode. Because the desert temple so far has been the hardest. Because it's the longest. So when I fail a jump, I'm just gonna fly back up to it. Maybe I'll be able to get a better score that way. Yeah, I'll just... Magic. You saw that. You saw me do that jump. And you know you did. I'm doing this legit. Wee, totally not cheating. Okay, I win. Okay, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And happy Easter. So, goodbye. I totally didn't cheat that last level.